Desde los estudios del centro de Ohio, Telemundo Colombos presenta Flash Informativo.
Luis Orozco para Flash Informativo. Buenas noches. I'm over here with Marie Hudson, my good friend. Bolivian Slayer, that sounds scary. You fought the fight. Tell me a little bit about that.
Yeah, so I've experienced firsthand the savage effects of bulimia, but even more so the effects of really just not knowing your worth and of just constantly feeling at war with your own body, yet you're never winning.
So I know that the science is that you try not to eat or you eat and try to vomit, but all that painful things, how did you deal with it as you were having the problems with it?
It really comes down to knowing your worth. It's almost like an abusive relationship with yourself.
Now, is there groups, is there places that you can go for help? Obviously, you're over here to speak for that.
There are. However, in the eating disorder world, you're taught that you're always going to have to manage it. It's something that you're always going to have to look out for. And I'm here to say that it's just not true. Like, true freedom is real.
And so you consider yourself away from that?
I'm 100% free.
Oh yeah. My goodness. Yeah. And so one word that you want to tell our audience is like, there is hope, right?
Yes, freedom is real.
Wonderful. Para Flash Informativo, Luis Orozco. Hasta mañana.